bounce off the ropes into the leg by doing a sleeper. I mean, he's like an X Division wrestler. Suzuki. Tai Chi versus Jay White. Tai Chi with face. Blade Runner versus backdrop variation counters. Jay White wins after actually having a match. He should always have matches like this. Jay White 6 points. Tai Chi 4 points. Bushi for Sakagi. I have a feeling this is going to be a great ending. Except for a great ending for the G1. It felt like a main event. Maybe it's like, I don't know.